What's up, guys? Welcome back to another reaction. If you're new here, I'm Tasha, and welcome to the adventures of TNT. So today, T has made some personal requests, and the first one up is Pearl Jam, Even Flow. Okay.
It's not a TV studio! Josh, turn these lights out! It's a fucking rock concert! Ready to stand up!
Sounds very familiar. Like this was a voice of the 90s, okay?
Yeah, maybe he'll see a little better Saturdays. Oh, yeah. Oh, hey, now, bitch, that it's easy, time again, ain't that familiar?
Got all the platter.
Oh, darling, he can't help when it's happy.
Oh, he's gonna hide.
That was so fun. I really enjoyed that. I really enjoyed the energy that they had. Like, you could tell they really have a connection with their fans. And that's really important. Like, when people connect with you through your, through whatever you're doing that's creative, he was able to trust his fans enough to climb on the balcony and jump off. That was amazing. I really enjoyed this song because it had elements of old school rock and roll. Not old school rock and roll, but like 70s rock with a 90s vibe. Like, they found a way to have their own sound. And I don't know if that guy Nickelback was, or the, not the guy, but the band Nickelback was inspired by him, because I hear a little bit of that sound in Nickelback's music. Now, I'm not a pro at Nickelback, but I'm more familiar with Nickelback, and maybe they bit the style a little bit. But this was just so much fun. Like, even if you're not familiar with this music, you just want to get in there and start rocking out with them. His voice is, like I said, this, I think he had like the voice of the 90s, because I wasn't familiar with Pearl Jam, but I know that voice. That voice is very distinctive, and a voice, a time where, you know, everybody's starting to sound the same, he had his, or they had their own way of doing things. So yeah, I enjoyed this pretty good. Let me know what you think in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe so I can see you next time. Ta-ta.